one by one. In one way or another, America will find a way to eliminate the problem one by one. The problem is the troublesome black youth of the ghetto. And one by one, we are being wiped off the face of this earth at an extremely alarming rate. And even more alarming is the fact that we are not fighting back. Brothers, sisters, niggas. When I say nigga, it is not the nigga that we've grown to fear. It is not the nigga that we say as if it has no meaning, but to me, it means never ignorant, getting goals accomplished, nigga. Niggas, what are we going to do? Walk blind into a lie or fight? Fight and die if we must. Die like niggas. This is for the masses, the lower classes, ones you left out. Jobs were given better living, but we were capped out. Made to feel inferior, but we're superior. Break the chains on our brains that made us fear. Pledge allegiance to a flag that neglects us. Honor a man that refused to respect us. Emancipation proclamation, please. Lincoln just said that to save the nation. These are lies that we've all accepted. Say no to drugs, but the government's kept it. Running through our community, killing the unity. The war on drugs is a war on you and me. And yet, they say this is the home of the free, you ask me. It's all about hypocrisy. The Constitution, no, it don't apply to me. And Lady Liberty, stupid bitch, lie to me. This may be strong, I know it's gonna like what I'm pumping, but it's wrong. She keeps someone from learning something, so get up. It's time to start nation building, I'm fed up. We gotta start teaching children that they can be all that they want to be. It's much more to life than just poverty. This is definitely, words of wisdom. America, 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 America. I charge you with the crime of rape, murder, and assault for suppressing and punishing my people. I charge you with robbery for robbing me of my history. I charge you with false imprisonment for keeping me trapped in the projects. And the jury finds you guilty on all accounts. And you are to serve the consequences for your evil schemes. Prosecutor, do you have any more evidence? Words of wisdom, based upon the strength of a nation. Conquer the enemy armed with education. Protect yourself, reach for what you wanna do. Know thyself, teach by what we've been through. Armed with the knowledge of the place we've been. No one will ever oppress this race again. No Malcolm X in my history text, why's that? Cause he tried to educate and liberate all blacks. Why's Martin Luther King in my book each week? He told blacks that they get smacked, turn the other cheek. I don't get it, so many questions run through my mind. I get sweated, they act like I sequestered the crime. But forget it, cause one day I'ma prove the rhyme. That every brother has to smother on the welfare line. The American dream, though it seems like it's attainable, they're pulling your sleeve. Don't believe, cause it'll strangle ya. Pulling the life from your brain, I can't explain. Make it so you can't obtain from what you came. You swear to the mother that you're living. Inequality, forgetting your brother that's living. Inequality, though they had us beaten when they took out King. But the battle ain't over till the black man sings words of wisdom. The battle ain't over till the black man sings words of wisdom. Nightmare, that's what I am. America's nightmare. I am what you made me. The hate and the evil that you gave me. I shine as a reminder of what you've done to my people for 400 plus years. You should be scared. You should be running. You should be trying to silence me. Huh? But you cannot escape fate. For it is my turn to come. Just as you rose, you will fall. By my hands, America, America. You reap what you sow. 2Pacalypse, America's nightmare. Ice Cube from the lynch mob, America's nightmare. Above the law, America's nightmare. Paris, America's nightmare. Public enemy, America's nightmare. KRS-1, America's nightmare. New African Panthers, America's nightmare. Tupac Shakur, America's nightmare. Geronimo Pratt, America's nightmare. Sada Shakur, America's nightmare.